He saw the horrors of war, but bravely faced them. Certain his own cause and his country's cause was a noble one, that he was fighting for human dignity, for free men everywhere. Today, we pause to embrace him and all who served us so well, in a war whose end offered no parades, no flags, and so little thanks. We can be worthy of the values and ideals for which our sons sacrificed, worthy of their courage in the face of a fear that few of us will ever experience, by honoring their commitment and devotion to duty and country. A grateful nation opens her heart today in gratitude for their sacrifice, for their courage, and for their noble service. We simply say with pride, thank you, dear son. May God credit you in his loving arms.